Pictures of the Gone World, 1955. Number one, away above a harbor full of caulkless houses, among the Charlie Noble chimney pots of a rooftop rigged with clotheslines, a woman paces up sails upon the wind.